I'm often asked what wines to pair with my recipe.